see. I don't want to do a boss fight. I'm gonna do the other one. It's obvious.
That was the last of the power switches. Confirmed.
By my count, we hit them all.
So wasn't something major supposed to happen once we turned all of these things on?
Yes, it's called light.
I was hoping for, you know, like a big neon engine.
Hey, we need to keep on keeping on. Gotta be something to help us bounce out of here.
I'm going live right now. Yeah.
Thank you.
crap. Go ahead. I'm live streaming.
By my calculations, I've just restored power to the final section of the park.
So now what, Einstein?
Please tell me you see a big exit sign.
Maybe we should see what else was turned back on with that last flip.
I concur.
When you thought it was safe in Spaceland.
I'm live streaming. I got 300 people watching me. 370.
I think I just flipped the last power switch on up in here.
So, we can totally get out of here now, right?
Nice work.
I doubt Wyler would make anything that simple.
When I find him, I'm gonna put my foot up in that ass.
Thank you.
Almost finished. I did worse this time.
By my calculations, I've just restored power to the final section of the park.
So now what, Einstein?
Tell me you see a big exit sign.
Maybe we should see what else was turned back on with that last flip.
I concur.
Ammo!
hell am I not in first when I got 35 kills? I don't know.
Guys, I think that was the last power switch.
Is there a switch that can get us the hell out of here?
Yeah, that baller.
Well, let's see if we can make use of any of the stuff that's powered on now.
Thank you.
just when you started to save the spacecraft.
Boom!
So guys, thank you for watching the video though, but we will be doing one tomorrow. You go check out my YouTube account, but my other one, it's Matthew Reed, and you probably see my face on it. It's just me had a blue shirt in class with earbuds, but make sure you subscribe to that channel and this channel and leave a like down below please. And whenever this video is done, like an hour, you please subscribe if you want. You don't have to, but just do it if you want. And I will be meeting Roman Atwood and Logan Paul. I will not be meeting Jake Paul though. I hope though. So, let's get this done.
Welcome back, Wolverine. No time to get comfortable.
You're looking for refurbished junk. You're in the wrong place. This could be the happiest day of your life.
I'm AJ.
UNSA hostiles identified. Weapons hot.
Trinity rocket in use. Enemy vulture on the field. The enemy has a drone package.
You little camper. I swear, no one wants that little faggot.
Friendly drone support is active.
Hopefully, van clear. Oh, shit.
Enemy vulture on the field.
Oh, you suck. He retarded, ain't he? Camping. He needs almost a camper.
Allied drone package entering airspace.
The hell?
The enemy is halfway there. Take them down. The enemy has a drone package.
UAV in your vicinity. Allied Trinity rocket arriving on site. Enemy shock sentry in play.
I just now started the plane.
Enemy UAV. Has a drone package.
You little shit, where'd you come from? It's literally the freaking monitor. Or a freaking game, I think. Or a freaking guy that has monitor control or whatever.
Hostile Trinity rocket in use. Enemy Scorcher. Find cover. Enemy Scarab active.
Don't be exposed. Oh my god. I got really lost in there.
Friendly drone support is active. Mission failed. This won't happen again.
Oh, you're talking crap, ain't you?
I've got new orders coming online.
You're looking for refurbished junk. You're in the wrong place.
Okay guys, I'm gonna stop this video right here, okay? Make sure you subscribe. I'm almost close to 2 million subscribers, so please subscribe, okay? Finally got out of that video, okay?